Eat mushrooms during winter to radically reduce your risk of the cold and flu. Some of the most potent immunosupportive agents come from mushrooms, and science is just beginning to tap into this vast natural medicine warehouse. There are mushrooms that kill viruses, mushrooms that kill bacteria, and even mushrooms that kill yeast, which may surprise you, given they're both fungi. Some mushrooms destroy cancer cells, and others facilitate nerve regeneration. Fungi are incredibly resilient, even surviving radioactivity. Of the 140,000 species of mushroom-forming fungi, science is familiar with only 10%, according to world-renowned mycologist Paul Stamets in The Most Powerful Medicine in Nature. About 100 species are being studied for their health-promoting benefits. Of those 100, about a half dozen really stand out for their ability to deliver a tremendous boost to your immune system. Blends of mushrooms are more effective than any one mushroom alone. It is therapeutically best to utilize a blend of several mushroom species, because the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. For one thing, it is easier for pathogens in your body to adapt and become resistant to one mushroom than to several. Secondly, each mushroom species has a unique arsenal of anti-infective and immunomodulating agents. These special agents include polysaccharides, glycoproteins, ergosterols, steroid-like compounds that create vitamin D in sunlight, triterpenoids. You might have heard the term beta-glucans. The agents listed above are precursors to the more complex compounds, beta-glucans. It is the synergism between all of these elements that makes mushrooms so medicinally powerful when consumed as a whole food, mycelium included. Because mushrooms have such powerful immune-boosting effects, it isn't surprising that some have great potential for battling cancer. Mushrooms with anti-tumor activity appear to increase the number and activity of killer T and natural killer, NK, lymphocytes, with no toxicity to healthy cells. Cancer cells are notorious for hiding from chemo agents. New research has shown that certain mushroom extracts help chemotherapy drugs better locate and identify cancer cells by uncloaking them, thereby making chemo more effective. This is getting some open-minded oncologists very excited. Medicinal mushrooms also strengthen your immune system if you are undergoing chemo, so cancer patients get a double benefit. The list of health benefits science is revealing to us about mushrooms is still growing, but thus far includes the following. Increased longevity, cholesterol and blood sugar normalization, improved blood flow, kidney support, liver protection, including protection from adverse effects of alcohol consumption. Improved respiratory illnesses, including asthma, reduced risk for heart disease, decreased platelet aggregation and improved blood flow, increased sexual function and athletic ability, improved skin and hair, nerve regeneration, lion's mane mushroom. Destruction of cancer cells, improved outcomes for people receiving chemo and radiation, antiviral, including HIV, antibacterial, and antifungal properties. It's important to eat only organically grown mushrooms. Remember, what makes mushrooms so potent is that they absorb and concentrate whatever they grow in, good or bad. Mushrooms are known to concentrate heavy metals, and air and water pollutants. Now that you have the overview, let's take a look at a few favorite health-enhancing mushroom species. We'll start with a delicious little mushroom you have probably seen on your dinner plate or at your local market, the shiitake. Shiitake, Lentinula etodes. Shiitake is a popular culinary mushroom used in dishes around the world. It contains a number of health-stimulating agents, including lentinin, the polysaccharide for which it was named. Lentinin has been isolated and used to treat stomach and other cancers due to its anti-tumor properties, but has also been found to protect your liver, relieve other stomach ailments, hyperacidity, gallstones, ulcers, anemia, ascites, and pleural effusion. One of the more remarkable scientific studies demonstrating shiitake's anti-tumor effect was a Japanese animal study, where mice suffering from sarcoma were given shiitake extract. 6 of 10 mice had complete tumor regression, and with slightly higher concentrations, all 10 mice showed complete tumor regression. Shiitake mushrooms also demonstrate antiviral, including HIV, hepatitis, and the common cold, antibacterial, and antifungal effects, blood sugar stabilization, reduced platelet aggregation, and reduced atherosclerosis. Shiitake also contains arytidinine, which has strong cholesterol-lowering properties. Reishi, Ganoderma lucidum. Reishi is known as lingji in China, or spirit plant. It's also been called mushroom of immortality, a nickname that kind of says it all. Reishi has been used medicinally in Asia for thousands of years. One of its more useful compounds is ganoderic acid, a triterpenoid, which is being used to treat lung cancer, leukemia and other cancers. The list of reishi's health benefits includes the following: antibacterial, antiviral, herpes, Epstein-Barr, antifungal, including candida, properties. Anti-inflammatory, useful for reducing symptoms of rheumatoid arthritis. Immune system upregulation. Normalization of blood cholesterol levels and blood pressure. Reduction of prostate-related urinary symptoms in men. Cordyceps, Cordyceps militaris. Cordyceps, also called caterpillar fungus or tikukazu, is a favorite of athletes because it increases ATP production, strength and endurance, and has anti-aging effects. This parasitic mushroom is unique because, in the wild, it grows out of an insect host instead of a plant host. Cordyceps has an enduring history in both traditional Chinese and Tibetan medicine. Cordyceps has hypoglycemic and possible antidepressant effects, protects your liver and kidneys, increases blood flow, helps normalize your cholesterol levels, and has been used to treat hepatitis B. It has anti-tumor properties as well. Turkey tail, Dramedes versicolor. Turkey tail is also known as Coriolis, or cloud mushroom. Science is showing that turkey tail mushroom holds an arsenal of cancer-blasting compounds. Two polysaccharide complexes in turkey tail are getting a great deal of scientific attention, PSK, or Crescin, and PSP, making it the most extensively researched of all medicinal mushrooms with large-scale clinical trials. A 7-year, $2 million NIH-funded clinical study in 2011 found that turkey tail mycelium improves immune function when dosed daily to women with stage I-3 breast cancer. Immune response was dose-dependent, with no adverse effects. In addition to breast cancer, turkey tail has been found to hold promise for other cancers, including stomach, colorectal, lung, esophageal, nasopharyngeal, cervical, and uterine. PSP has been shown to significantly enhance immune status in 70 to 97% of cancer patients. Turkey tail is also being used to treat many different infections, including Aspergillus niger, Candida albicans, E. coli, HIV, herpes, and Streptococcus pneumonia, and is hepatoprotective. It may also be useful for C. aphids. Hemamatsutic, Agaricus blazeii. The last mushroom I'd like to mention is the newcomer on the block, Hemamatsutic, also called Royal Sun Agaricus, a relative of the common button mushroom. Hemamatsutic was not cultivated in the East until fairly recently but is now a very popular natural medicine, used by almost a 500,000 Japanese. Hemamatsutic mushroom is attracting many scientists worldwide due to its remarkable anti-cancer properties related to 6 special polysaccharides. Like many other medicinal mushrooms, this fungus can also protect you from the damaging effects of radiation and chemotherapy. But its benefits don't stop there. Hemamatsutic can also decrease insulin resistance in diabetics, normalize your cholesterol, improve your hair and skin, and even treat polio. There are many more mushrooms deserving mention, far too many to include here. But at least you can begin to appreciate the scope of benefits mushrooms have to offer, based on the handful of examples above. Garlic health benefits. Closely related to onions, shallots, leeks, and chives, garlic has been a dietary staple for thousands of years in Africa, Asia, Europe, and the Mediterranean region. In recent years, research has shown this popular vegetable to have a number of health benefits. Let's take a look at a few. Cancer. There's evidence to suggest that garlic has cancer-fighting abilities. For instance, the large-scale Iowa Women's Health Study analyzed the diets of over 41,000 middle-aged women, and found that higher garlic consumption was associated with reduced colon cancer risk. Immune system. Research shows garlic can boost the human immune system. A randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled study conducted during flu season found that subjects taking aged garlic extract had reduced cold and flu severity with fewer symptoms, and had a lower number of school and work absences. Vitamins and minerals. Garlic is notably rich in a number of important nutrients. Garlic contains fiber, as well as selenium, vitamin C, manganese, calcium, vitamin B6, copper, potassium, phosphorus, and iron. Heart disease. Analysis of numerous studies has shown that garlic lowers total cholesterol levels, and also lowers diastolic and systolic blood pressure. Antibiotic. Going back to the 19th century, when Louis Pasteur discovered during laboratory tests that it could kill bacteria, garlic has been known to have antibiotic properties. Studies comparing garlic to broad-spectrum commercial antibiotics have sometimes shown it to be the more effective of the two. And interestingly, bacteria don't seem to evolve a resistance to garlic, the way they do with typical antibiotic medications.